There's this cube on the screen, and it bounces around all day, and sometimes it looks like it's heading right into the corner of the screen, and then at the last minute it hits a wall and bounces away.